What's up, guys? We're on our way to the greatest place in Nevada, all right? And my friend Ronnie here is going to tell you where we're going. Where are we going, Ronnie?
We're going to the Gemini Arcade.
Gemini Arcade.
Tell them where's that. Tell them.
We're here on the corner of Flamingo and Sandhill in Las Vegas, Nevada. Some cars.
891.
See that? You see that? Can you guys see this? We're almost there. Oh my god. Oh, this is up. Okay, so we're actually gonna go to the front of the arcade right now, really quick. My good friend Ronnie is going to give you guys a tutorial of it, just in case you guys ever come down here and you wanna, you know, see what's up. Just to let you guys know, they do change their games probably once a month, maybe. So if you come here and there's a bunch of new games that you have no idea how to play, then I'm sorry, but here we go.
Yeah, guys, this is on the corner of Flamingo and Sandhill, and it's this place called Sandhill Square. And there's a little Starbucks right there, right next to Money Tree. So it's all the way at the end of the parking lot. So let's go inside and check what's up. So this is what it looks like when you come in. So off to your left, this is like a drum machine. I wish I could play it for you right now, but it's a tutorial. Come play it yourself. And then this is a pumping machine. A lot of experts come here just to play this machine. It's brand new, so it's fantastic.
For all you DDR players, ICG players that are looking for a bigger challenge, you can get into Pump.
A lot of old school games. We have the Shooting Police game.
You guys enjoy some nice music.
We have DDRX Extreme, old school, but really classic. This is where all the pros play. This is like the best game ever. So it's called
It's like a piano hero.
You go crazy. It's so sick.
This is a big favorite. A lot of people play these. I don't know why. I'm not a big fan, but it gets a lot of it gets a lot of hype.
Well, you know, if you play, you know, Guitar Hero, then
yeah, I get. Band. Yeah, I guess. I guess there's a lot of good songs on here too. And then next to Guitar Freak, of course, you have to have Drummania.
And then you could.
This gets pretty intense.
And you could sync them together. And you guys could play together and stuff. It's
really in the corner is like the traditional favorite
cycle.
Prop cycle. You can't really see.
It's a fun game.
It's sometimes on free play.
And then we have
this is the
Disney DDR.
Disney DDR, probably the
amazing.
Most prized possession in all of Gemini. Keep going.
We have this really cool, sexy looking air hockey. It has a black light.
Of course, probably the most used game in here is the tokens machine, but there's not even tokens, just quarters.
It's a good thing to know. So if you guys ever come here and you have a bunch of quarters, you can use quarters. You don't need tokens.
So we'll keep going. That's the main desk. If you have any questions, you can come up to there. There's a bulletin board where they post all their things. It's hard to see. But when you get here, you can read all of it. They have a bunch of cool stuff. Vending machines for snacks, drinks. What is this, Ronnie?
This is a Pac-Man and a Galario game.
Galaga.
It's really, really old school, but this is all three of these machines right here. You play all these games. It's like a mini arcade in one machine, and everybody.
These are like pretty much.
A lot of stuff goes down here.
You see a lot of fights and all kinds of craziness.
And you
it's
guys.
It's my friend Michael. He's a local here.
How you doing, Michael?
So what's going on here, Ronnie?
Well. Local players can come here, bring their own TV or their own Xbox, and they can hook it up to the TV, and they can play any games they want. They could host tournaments, you know, just do whatever you want here. And it's free, too. So these people are just, you know, playing their own little game.
Just chilling,
you know? Come here.
It's a really nice environment, really relaxed.
What's this? Oh, obviously. You know it goes down. You can't beat the classics.
Now, this is my favorite game.
No one can see him in this game.
My second favorite game. This game, legit.
Of course. You gotta have it.
Now, this is more, one of our brand new games that we just got. And, it's amazing. It's really hard for me, actually, but you see a lot of people go crazy.
It's really neat. A lot of arcades don't have this. This actually has to be, imported from another country, because they don't make it here.
Paradise.
This is called Paradise, and what do you do in it?
So, pretty much these arrows come up, and you pretty much have to stick your hand out, and you like have to dance and stuff. It's cool.
It's really nice. There's some good songs on there.
A lot of hot girls do it. So.
Yeah, true. And now, last but not least, of the small tutorial, it's probably the greatest game in here. I'm just kidding. No, it's pretty fun though. What's it called? Strike Zone or something? No, it's not called Strike Zone.
It's called Dance Away First.
We don't know the name of this machine.
Beats.
Oh, it's called Beats. Yeah, it's really fun. One person stands on this end, and they press these little things, these little lasers, and they shoot back to the other side, so it goes back and forth. But now, we must get to the biggest part of this arcade. It's probably
the most popular part of this arcade, why people come here.
In the middle of this arcade. I don't know if you guys can see. Hello. How you doing? So we have locals beasting it. Ronnie, what's going down the middle?
In the middle of this arcade, we have two HD machines and two 2DX machines. And
now,
they complete our whole arcade.
What is 2DX?
2DX is like the pop-it machine, but like more advanced. Like it's like DJing. So pretty much these notes come down and you have to press the buttons. A lot of pros come here. And it's really cool. It's a fun game.
Alright, so that is 2DX. There's one machine here and one machine on the other side. And now what's this?
This is a better version of DDR, but it's called In the Groove. And what's crazy about this, that you can make your own songs and make your own playlist. And the better you get, the better the songs are.
Let me show you guys a little bit of action that's going down here. Here's Siggy.
This guy is cool. I'm not gonna lie. This guy is one of a kind. He plays this game. He plays this game all day, every day. And last year when I came here for the first time, I saw him. He wasn't very good. I'm not gonna lie, I'm sorry Ziggy, we're not very good. But now, he's one of the best. He's one of the best in Vegas, and it's crazy. Just to see how fast he progressed in this game.
This guy is awesome.
You guys saw a little slowdown in that song. He usually goes crazy. He's like, rah, rah. Now, Ronnie,
let's have a seat really quick. Okay. Talk about what's going to be happening tonight at this arcade.
Okay, tonight, they do this like probably two or three times a year, and it's what it's called a lock-in. So you pay $10. To stay at the arcade from 8 o'clock at night to 8 o'clock in the morning, and everything in the arcade is for free. So you get free play off everything that you want to play in this arcade for free between 8 o'clock and 8 o'clock. People actually come here and sleep here, they bring their sleeping bags.
And this is the wonderful, amazing... This is the wonderful, amazing owner of this arcade. Her name is Julie. Say hi, Julie.
Hey, hi.
So, how is this arcade doing for you?
It's the best thing ever because we love dance games and music games. And so we had this arcade and then it's like our dream, right? But the best thing about it is the people who have come in, and so many people, what's really been amazing is they come in here, they start playing the dance games, and then lo and behold, they become pros.
I wouldn't say pro, but people get a lot better at, people are a lot better here.
What's great about the arcade is that, you know, you can just, one day when you're bored, you can just go to the arcade.